a great honor to be to represent our country, so and it's a pleasure so that we came all of us together to gather here for this camp after a long period of time. It was actually even 1 year since we played our last game, and on my side, since I got injured and been out for a long time, so and coming here back together like a team, it's really an honor. Unfortunately, we didn't manage to get our fellow players who missed out with certain issue with the club and the restriction among their countries. But really, we are grateful. I'm really happy for it because everyone is happy, really. We are doing well, really.
The first time, obviously, I was going to come out in March for the games, but that coronavirus impacted it, so I was quite sad while I was at home. But luckily, obviously, now things are easing up and I'm able to train out, and it's very good. First session was very good.
I think the boys have taken me in well. They all treat me like a little brother. I think I'm the youngest here.
Yep.
It's good to be here and learning from very good professionals. My plans to make my mark, keep working hard and make the manager and assistant manager pick me, and yeah, hopefully the dream is to get to the AFCON and one day to the World Cup.